The dumbbell snatch is a big complex move, so let's break it down. I like to start from the ground up and thinking about my heels popping off the ground first. So as you get that weight overhead, your heels pop off the ground to drive it up. Then I like to go thumb to armpit or dumbbell to armpit. So you're thinking about pulling that dumbbell up to your armpit before you flip that weight over. Third, you're gonna get that weight flipped over and then you're gonna get underneath it and catch it. Put it all together, heels pop, dumbbell to armpit, and get under that weight and catch it. You got this.